I'm sure you all are excited to see my face today. I'll be showing you something exciting, something amazing. You don't have to break your bank to get your wall space very beautiful. Here in the house, I have a self-adhesive PE foam. It is very durable, it is lightweight, guess what, it is affordable. It comes in various colors. So today's tutorial, I'll be teaching you how you can fix it yourself without going through stress or without paying extra charges to get it done for you. Stay tuned. Our PE foam is very easy to install and it can be color mixed. Make sure your wall is smooth, then remove the tear bar craft paper, then place gently on the wall. Smoothen the sides with your ends and ensure it sticks properly. Then you are good to go. See the end result of our color mixed PE foam. Don't sleep on this design. Thank you. I'm sure you all enjoyed our today's tutorial. Don't forget to follow us and like our page at Chubby Decor Regu. Bye.